We've been following for you throughout the morning. A 7-month-old girl abducted in Vineland, New Jersey, has been found safe.
Well, authorities canceled the Amber Alert about 7:30 this morning, announced the arrest of the child's father, 22-year-old Ramon Rivera Jr. We're told the father was arrested following a traffic stop on the Commodore Barry Bridge.